Okay.
Massive fail.
Just a bit. Okay, I'm gonna change my equipment again.
Select a mission. Looks like we're doing spiders again.
Yeah, I'll keep the sniper rifle. I don't even know how that works. C24 bomb.
View battle history. Yeah, I've done 4% of the game on hard with this character.
Not bad. I'm going to take... Well, I'm taking the bomb this time. In case there's buildings and stuff, I'll just blow them up. Might work. Maybe.
Trying to blow up buildings?
Yeah. Of course, this will be a completely open map now. There'll be no enemy, no buildings at all.
Yeah. Yeah, trying to predict what's actually going to happen seems to be a bad idea.
Oh, okay. I've just realised that our symbols on the map are what colour we are. Sorry, what we are. Like when it's the R for U is Ranger, and I show up as a red circle with an A on it. Not that really matters.
No. No, it doesn't.
That's just the first time I've ever seen the loading screen of the radar.
Oh, I haven't got that. I've still got the ones about nets and webs and... There's a spider on the right.
Yeah, I'm going to put a bomb down. So just stay there. Don't come near me.
One spider's down.
I don't know what this is going to do.
There's got to be a quicker way to turn down the web, surely.
No.
That ants as well. Of course there are.
Ooh, that was a pretty big explosion. Is there rat ants? Oh yeah, there's ants coming in. This is O'Hara. Soldiers,
I would like to name the new giant insect, Retarius. No, just call it a spider.
You rescued a wing diver. Take extra caution. I honestly can't see any of the enemies right now. Oh, there we go. Oh no.
I'm just trying to take down some of the spider webs.
Yeah, I know. I've noticed. I'm trying to dodge your explosions.
Someone on the right. Where are they? Well, we say the wing diver. She's just sitting there doing nothing.
Yeah, she doesn't know what to do.
Oh, you have to go and speak to them.
Yeah, you know, you just walk up to them. But she kept flying off whenever I tried to go near. Ooh. Love ants.
Oh, you're fine.
I'm fine. Ah. What are you firing?
Huh? I said you're fine.
No, no, you're firing something weird that's like blue. What is it?
That's ours. Yeah. Rocket, sorry. Down another web.
Yep, just saw that.
I'm trying to hit that one down the left, but it just doesn't seem to want to play it. Die!
Ah!
Where are you?
Where am I? You just blew me up!
I didn't. You were on the left side of the map, I was on the right.
I don't care, you blew me up.
What?
I just saw your rocket hit me in the back of the head.
I don't know how that's possible, because I'm hitting the webs.
Apparently I'm not where you are, not where I am on your screen.
Well, that's silly of you.
What's not my fault? I can't control the latency. Apparently I walked in front of your rocket and you just blew me up. Okay, I think we actually got through this in one piece.
Right,
There's still spiders though.
Where?
There. And there. Yeah. That one almost got me.
Oh, there's one there.
There's two. Game.
Hi.
Hey.
Not dead. Is he?
He's dead. Explode.
One. Oh, there.
He's dead too.
Yeah, stay down.
You drop anything? No, just health. Damn it, game! I've almost got enough for a tank.
Die, almost. Spider!
Damn, these spiders are irritating.
Yes, they are.
Ah!
What?
Try to grab me. Try a building.
The building needs to go down.
Which building?
The one that's in front of it.
Okay.
Oh, one's got me. Through the building!
Yep, I did say.
What's that all about?
It's spider hacks. I can't see him.
I'm dead.
Oh god, I got grabbed by a different one.
That's not good, because I'm dead. You've been grabbed by both of them now.
Oh shit, I'm stuck in a corner. I can't move!
You can still shoot them.
I can't move from where I am, so I can't see them.
Fail.
I'm literally in a corner of a building and I can't move from it.
Music's all stopped as well.
Huh?
The music's all stopped as well. Oh, there you go. You're out.
Oh god, now I'm in the web.
Kill them all.
I've only got 80 health.
It's fine. You can do this.
Die! That's not even the one that's grabbed me, is it?
Nope.
Oh, god, no, he has. And I was stuck in the room. God damn it, this is so mean. I'm gonna die.
Yep.
Oh, I'm alive!
Quick, come to me.
I'm gonna try.
You're getting some health back, that's good.
What the hell did I survive?
Did you manage to kill the one that grabbed you?
No.
It let go?
It let go, yeah. That's quickly, 7 quickly, HP. Quickly.
Revive me!
Gotta be. I can't! It's not working! Oh, because you're in a web still. Oh, shit.
Oh, what?
Apparently, like, you're not where I think you are. Because he's got hold of you. Right, okay. I think I should be able to get hold of you now.
I think it's because
he had you. Nope.
Oh, man.
God damn it. Ah, oh, fuck.
Yeah, you're dead. You're so dead.
Yep. That's bullshit.
That sucks.
Oh, it gave me that lease of life just to kind of throw it at me again.
That's totally not cool.
No, it's not
cool. So how come you can buy tanks at the start of missions, but you couldn't buy anything that time?
I don't know. I think because... I don't know. Maybe the game's kind of decided now that we're too advanced that
they
can't just give me free stuff. Or maybe the starting vehicles were free. And the ones I'm getting now are better, more powerful. So I have to wait for them. And the other problem is, of course, the fact that these enemies are individual targets, not multiples.
Yes. Oh, there's a spike on. Ah, that's in floor.
They are fucking horrible looking, aren't they? Okay, he's dead.
Right, we should probably try and focus on the same targets. Just to make it easier.
Yeah, so cool them then. Right, so let's go for the one on the left then.
I'm not seeing one on the left.
There's a web there. Yeah, but it means not... he's not one in it.
No. Oh, we killed the wing diver.
Oh well. Right, should we go? Let's not go down the middle.
Okay.
Let's go over here. Maybe we can go down this alley. Yeah, this works better.
Where is it? Oh crap.
Well, you've got
ants.
Oh, not a problem. I'm not too worried about them anymore. Yeah, you dealt with him. Oh god, still not dead.
He's trying to grab us.
Oh.
I just blew myself up.
It might have been my shot, I think, at you. I think you walked near my grenade when I detonated it.
Rescue the people caught in the web. Leave them behind, no matter
what. Maybe this is a bad place to be.
That's alright. We're making space for ourselves.
Yeah, you're doing a good job at flying through these buildings.
He's trying to grab us.
They're trying to grab us from over the other side as well. The range on that thing is ridiculous. Okay, I've got a couple of shots in now. I can see him.
They web's down.
Nice one, you got him down. Ah.
He's got another web.
Did he get you?
No.
Oh god!
Which one's got you?
I don't know. I think it's the back one. Oh no, it was him. Good. Nice one. It's ants and us.
Fall back. Fall back.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh god!
Myself again. Give me up, give me up, give me up.
Hang on, hang on, hang on.
What do you mean, hang on?
Hang on.
That wasn't helpful.
It was totally helpful.
You blew me further away.
Did I? Oh, shit.
Come around the side and get me.
I'm gonna try. Do you see any ants there?
Yeah, but if you come around, there's none around on the side.
Okay. Oh, God.
No, not that way, the other way.
Oh. It's alright, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good.
You just went...
Oh, for fuck's...
That was the long way round. Why did you go away from me?
Because there were ants chasing me. It seemed like the logical decision.
It was a very illogical decision.
I really thought that bomb was going to do more.
Okay, so I'm guessing that wasn't a good idea.
No, we should definitely stay down the middle.
We'll make space for ourselves down the middle.
Yep. Rather you make space for us. My gun just takes too long to get through these webs. Oh, apparently we just built that though.
Well, the problem is that half the time the spiders are behind the web.
Yeah. They do take damage from explosives, but not as much. Or at least it seems they don't. I'm trying to turn this memorial bridge down. Come on! Collapse. Actually, I don't know what I'm doing this for.
Someone's trying to grab you.
Yeah. He is. What? What? What?
Where are you?
I just got knocked out.
Oh yeah, because you're next to the web I'm trying to blow up.
Oh. I didn't realize your explosion was that big. Yeah, I won't go that close then. I didn't expect your missiles to be that impactful. I guess I was wrong. Giant insect, Retarius. Oh, I got some nice snipes on them over there. Take extra caution. Oh, this wing diver stood in front of me now. Rescue the people caught in the web. Don't leave them behind, no matter what. Damn it.
Thanks for that,
what happened to you?
You just blew me up.
I didn't blow you up.
You blew up the ant that was next to me.
Oh. Well, that can't be helped.
That can't be.
Can we get released down a stupid monorail?
I blew up some of the ones further down, but.
Yeah, this one doesn't want to blow up. Oh god, here comes the web.
Ant, don't know. I don't know where it was coming from. Trying to flank us on the right.
I lost him. We've got a couple of ants up there. I'm the only one that can
escape. Die, ants, die!
This mission. Nice. Oh god, they're trying to web us again. They grabbed the wing diver. There are something severely hacks about them being able to shoot through buildings like that, though. Thank god we're not doing this in there.
Yeah. That monorail is just not going down.
Nope. I could try and put some bombs on it and stuff, but I don't think it's worth it. Ooh, that was close. Daryl.
What? Ant right next to you.
Was there?
Yeah, I built the building and gone.
Oh, there's another one. Right behind me. Go on.
Oh, I've got grabbed.
Oh shit, I almost got grabbed as well. I don't know where he is. I think it's the one all the way over there. Are you still against the building?
I can see him now.
Okay, I'm going to try and get to you. Let him go!
Are you trying to grab me?
I'm trying to kill him. I'm trying to kill the spider. There you go.
13 health.
He's to the right.
Nah, just got killed.
Oh god.
Should be able to revive me now.
Yes! Ah, there's so many webs!
Going for the health.
Yeah, I got a trophy!
For what? Revive me?
Yeah, for rescue. Rescuing you.
Die, spider!
Okay, we got him.
Right, now we just gotta deal with the ones down there.
Make it sound so easy. No one close to them. Oh, you're shooting him now.
His legs.
Yeah.
I'm about to build it.
Damn, these guys got some serious accuracy. There's like another one over there as well. There's like four.
There's a lot there as well.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Is that the one that grabbed you? Okay. I killed him.
No, it's not that one. It's the one on the other side of that building that we can't see.
You down?
I just died. Yeah. But he's still got hold of me, so you can't... You can't,
Trying to get me as well.
Get me. Is he? Hold on, Darren.
Oh no!
Oh, right, he stopped grabbing me.
He's got me.
Oh, bollocks! It's like it's always the one that we can't see.
Oops! Just kill myself.
Oh, damn it!
Oh, this is so annoying. Do you want to pick some better weapons that aren't that are more effective?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe that might be an idea. Like my bombs aren't really that useful.
No, they're not.
The sniper rifle's good, but there's got to be something else I can take.
Sniper rifle wasn't very good for me. Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Take a grenade launcher.
And the artillery's not bad, but the problem is it won't really help. What does this do? That only increases attack by 1.2. I'll take the other Olympic gun.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Are you taking a vehicle that you can actually use as well?
No, I can't use any vehicles because of the fact that it's basically saying that.
We'll try using one of the original ones.
I could try that. Hang on. Oh, for fuck's sake, I keep pressing
the D-pad.
Yep. Ah! It's awkward. God damn it. We request 70. Oh, okay, so it requires more points to actually get it.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
This one apparently I can get quite easily. Okay, this should be good.
Right. Fourth time lucky?
Hopefully. It's insane.
This is on hard. This is imagine it's on Inferno. Oh man, I don't even wanna.
Don't. It's not even worth thinking about right now. I mean, it's possible to get some stupidly overpowered long-range weapon that we can just kind of laugh at those things with, but right now, playing. Useful.
They're trying to come and help.
They are. It's not really doing anything, is it?
No. Well, as long as we can get into the actual game. Loading, come on.
Yep, I know.
Right.
Okay, I can get this tank. So I'm getting the tank now. These things still take too much punishment. You got it yet?
Nope.
He's dead now.
I don't know whether we should try and help the wing dive.
Oh, well,
or not.
That's helpful.
What?
Come have a look.
Land on a building?
No.
What?
Tell me you see.
I see a tank.
Is it not upside down to you? Can you get in it?
How do you get in?
And, like, move into the circle and then press select. Oh, good. Okay, now get out. Hey, that's fine. Get it back. Ironically, when you did that, it turned it over. Get out. Get out, you've got better weapons than me. Good damn.
I need you to attack the things like I am. Go for the spiders.
But you don't want me to attack the
weapons. No, just go for the spiders.
Okay.
Kill them.
I can't kill them, I can't see them.
No, they're asking me what they should do.
Oh. I'm shooting a spider. I was shooting a spider.
Hey.
Hello. ants.
Would you like to name the new giant insect Retarius? Retarius catches its prey in a...
They try to name them while we're actually fighting them. I killed one of the spiders. That spider just grabbed hold of my tank.
Wait, is that hurting it?
No. I suppose that's kind of useful. Oh my god, these ants are murdering me though. Oh shit. Thanks, Gong. Oh my god!
I'm caught in the web.
So many ants!
Retreat! Retreat! Eight men down! I'm the only one that can escape.
I'm retreating.
I'm trying to as well.
What monsters?
Ah! So many! Where are we going?
I have no idea. I've been grabbed by a spider. I'm miles away. Grabbed by two spiders. What? What?
What are they dragging you to? Are you still in one? Okay, well, how did we get so many ants in us suddenly?
I don't know, but I don't know where this spider is.
Oh, what?
Of Nelson!
They were killed by all the ants!
There's one thing we didn't really need right now, is that.
You're gonna die as well.
Yep. Ugh, that's so annoying!
So apparently we can't move too far forward, otherwise they just all spawn.
Why'd you do that?
I was trying to hit the spiders.
With your tank?
Yeah.
Well...
And then I got swarmed.
I was okay to deal with the ants, but I got somehow hit by spiders from miles away.
I don't know how that worked. I don't know. This is Diver 11. I can't move. Right. Let's do it methodically.
Yeah, let's do it methodically. Blow myself up by a tree.
Yep. I've got you. Okay. So we kill this guy. Then what?
Just gotta try and kill them. I don't know. Gotta move forward quickly while not standing still.
We don't want to lure all the ants because all the ants just charge us and then we're dead.
Well, that's why I think you need the wing divers, because the wing divers help with the ants.
Well, if we kill this building here, which is the one I'm shooting now, we'll be able to see that spider behind it.
Where are the wing divers? There's one in that one. Can you help me kill this web?
Yeah, okay.
Don't shoot it at the top. You just killed it.
What's the weapon?
It is! You aimed at her!
She's weak. They're useless anyway, they get grabbed. I can see that spider's legs. I'm under your command. I just hit him. This building needs to die.
I'm over here.
Okay. We've got a wing diver running around.
That's the one we always get.
It's not really doing much.
Well, because there's no ants to kill. What's that spot over there? What did you just drop?
Tank.
You told me.
Hmm.
I was going to fall on my head.
Was it? Don't stand where the smoke is.
Well, it was right behind me. I couldn't see it.
Ugh. How is this building not dead?
Maybe some buildings just can't die.
No, they definitely can.
Well, I've almost got rid of all the webs.
I think I'm hitting that spider. Okay, now the ants are coming.
Die, spiders.
I'm going to long range them as much as I can.
Trying to kill a spider that's long, long range.
Not a bad idea. Okay. We're doing okay, I think. There's a spider trying to grab us from somewhere. Rescue the people caught in the web. Don't leave them behind, no matter what. They're obviously trying to grab you.
Yeah, I kind of... Oh, just blew something up at the back. Oh, someone's grabbed. It's that one again, he's grabbed me.
Oh, what bastard.
Can see him.
I can't see him.
I can't see him there.
Oh, God.
I'm going to try and stay back as much as possible so that I. There you go. Should be able to revive. No, you can't revive. It's still got me.
Yeah.
I just don't know what we're supposed to do, because they can grab you from so far away.
I'm just going to try and get rid of these ants. And hopefully when the ants are gone, I can go back in there and get you.
Yeah, it's still grabbing me now.
These ants.
There's not 2 million, there's only like 10.
Yeah, but they... Oh, crap.
They... Oh, crap.
I'm on the tank.
Someone's trying to grab you. Just run up and get me.
Just run up and try and get you.
If even new species are being born, the speed of the bastard's progress is unfathomable.
I'm in the middle of a container.
I know.
Are you moving further away?
Yes, sort of, because the ants are still chasing me. I can run into the ants and die if you want.
Yeah, do it.
Okay, I got all the ants. Apart from this one.
Spider to the left of me. And a spider to the right of me. So you want to be very quick.
I know, I'm on my way.
Get the ammo crate while you're doing it. The weapon crate.
The armor crate.
No, the weapon crate.
Weapons crate. There's a weapon crate. I didn't see one.
Yeah, it's behind you. Run, 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 run.
Ah.
Not appreciate your behaviour. Spider.
There's one down.
So one over there. No, that's not the one, is it?
This one up there.
That's not the one that keeps grabbing us though.
That's the one that grabbed you
no,
last time, I think.
It was one further. It was the one further back.
Okay, we ought to kill that guy anyway.
Right, I'm gonna go back and get the weapon crate.
Okay, I'm gonna stay up here and try and see if I can get an angle on one of these bastards. It's probably the one in the skyscraper we want to try and aim for.
Well, I think I took one of the ones right down.
Oh wait, I
back
see one.
Down.
You see him? Okay, he's just gone hiding again.
Well, I've got my health back.
That's something.
I think I've just taken one of the webs down.
Nice.
See something trying to grab you.
Yeah. Try to get an angle on him.
Oh, that one's still there. Are you, is that the one you're going for, or the one on the left?
Yeah. He's dead. Nice one.
So you got two left.
Talk about stress.
There's one of them. Die, you die, spider!
You got him.
Oh, there's the last one then.
Well, last one, quotation marks. I hope it's the last one.
Better damn well be. Oh, it's up in that massive web. You see it on the other side?
Yeah, I'm shooting him. He nearly grabbed me.
He's come behind the building. I'm gonna go round to try and get him.
He's trying to get me.
It's his leg.
Oh, he got me.
I'm trying to get an angle on him.
How is he still there? We go.
No time to lose. We need to go underground to destroy the nest. And
do we?
I think that's it. I think we did it.
Stupid leg.
What? Bad Terrell. Behave. Wow.
That took far too long. Far too long.
Yeah, it did. We did it.
Makes me concerned for the next missions now.
Oh, God. Don't.
We didn't even really get anything from that either.
No, we didn't.
I got something called a Goliath.
I think you already got it though, didn't you?
No, it says new.
Oh, no, you wouldn't. It's new. I got the same thing I've already got.
Lots of armour.
Yep.